boxers on for us.
Yeah, my name's Paul Evans.
What club are you fighting from today?
Boxing Dentistry and Boxing Club.
Can you tell us where that is?
It's in town of Kempton Street.
Okay.
Liverpool.
So what's your record for tonight?
At the stands, my record is 6-2. I've won 6, lost 2, but the person I lost to with Marv Algeta was my first fight. I had the rematch and beat him. Took the belt, and my second loss was against Les Davies, which was a good fight. But a bit of a mix up with the weight and that. Bit of a rough camp, but it was a good fight. Yeah, they were the only two losses, and the other six have won. And yeah, that's about it really, yeah.
You mean you've learned from them losses?
I've learned a lot from them losses, yeah. I've definitely got more experience now than last fight, so yeah, I've got the experience now, yeah.
This title fight tonight, isn't it?
This is a title fight tonight, yeah.
What title are you fighting for?
I'm defending my challenge title belt against, decent opponent, Gary Smith. He's had a lot of fights, he's got a lot of experience. He's got more experience than me, and I'm only in my 8th fight too. You know, this guy's had about 8 fights or so, probably over 100 fights. I don't think he's got the fitness. I don't think he can master with fitness. I think all around the board I'm better. All around the board. I think the only thing he's got hope for me is experience. That's about it.
Okay. So you'll have a lot to learn from this fight.
I think I'm sparring better boxers than the engineers. You know, Scott McIntyre, Dean Ferreira, you know, Martin Freeman, you know, Johnny McConville, you know, all them guys, Dale Gallagher, you know, I'm sparring the likes of all them. So I think they've got a lot more than what Gary Smith can give me. I mix it with them. I do okay with them. So, like I said, this is what he's got to bring.
So you'd say your training's been successful for this?
I think about it, yeah. I think your training's good. I'm fit, I'm conditioned. I weighed in at 69.4kg. I had to weigh in at 70, but I got on the scales 69.4kg, which is a good weight for me because my size is 6'1". So the last camp before Nez, I struggled with making 70kg. And then it turned out I didn't need to make that weight anyway. But yeah, I haven't had no problems. I went only for a couple of days, but yeah, got down to it, yeah. Not too bad.
Finally, can you give us a prediction for tonight?
Well, you know, no one wants to say it, do they? But hopefully I can get a stoppage, you know, maybe they're not. I'm not looking for it, but if it comes, if the open's there, I'll take it. But yeah, I'm just looking to get in there, you know, show people that I can box. And, just get in there and do a job, you know what I mean?
Keep that title,
yeah.
How many defenses have
this
you
This is my first defence. I've fought like 4 people before this belt, but this is my first defence tonight.
First
defence tonight, yeah, the belt, yeah.
Okay, well, good luck with that anyway.
All right. Thanks very much.
By McCormick. He's been around for a few years. He's had a few fights. I don't know where he was from here. I'm sorry to say. I think this is the final title fight of the evening. Let's have a look. See what goes on with this one. Oh, I think this is Paul Evans' turn. Paul Evo Evans. This is going to be one hell of a fight, I can tell you that much. Now, I know Gary Smith. Gary Smith has been around the block for a good few years. Now don't let his soft frame fool you. This boy knows how to box. He's not daft, he's experienced, and he's got a bit of skill as well. So let's see what happens with this one.
And with the moment, fighting, and with the moment,
Evans walking in with a belt. Let's see if he walks out with it. man Robbie Stumpf coming back to the seat beside me.
Well, well, well.
Hello again, stranger.
Thank you very much, Kenneth, to keep this going for me.
Most definitely.
In and out the ring like a bloody ring stink.
I can't really give you a set, let me just up the volume.
Season 4, please. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Are we 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can hear you lovely.
Thank you very much.
That was a bit of an intense stare there, and that was. Let's see what happened. Come on.
1 good thing about Paul, he does use that jab in the
hole. Derek Smith's on the front foot.
Oh, elbows on the side of that right hand body shot there, peeling him off.
Oh,
nice defence from Paul Evans there, Ken.
Most definitely. I've got a blurs with it. Gary Smith is taking as good as his goal. Lovely left up to the body.
He's got no power, Gary Smith. He's got no power. I can't see
it. I can't see him myself, but you know what? I'm not in there, so I don't know. Oh, good shot. But right now, and I know Paul Evans hits with power, but he's not. Well, Gary Smith's not on the way yet. Big shot from Paul Level.
Nice left up.
Left up from Gary Smith.
Turn for Gary Smith.
Round for Gary Smith. Round from Paul Level.
Right across from Paul Level. To the body.
To the head.
To the head again.
Oh.
Left up from Gary Smith.
Lovely. Lovely. Triple left up.
Evo's covering up very well there tonight.
He most definitely is. Oh, body shot. This is a very, very intriguing fight, this is. This is very, very even, this.
Yeah, it's very even so far. I believe, Slings, that Paul Evans is just getting warmed up right now.
He is. But Gary Smith's not going nowhere.
He's taking some heavy shots.
Oh, body shot. Uppercut. Body shot.
Gary Smith's gone. Even though his guard's closed, his pulse still getting through.
I know. Wow. I'll have to stay with that one. Paul Evans with the battle. Gary Smith a little bit more. What do you think?
Yeah, well, Paul Evans managed to get inside Gary Smith's guard. Gary Smith's guard was in place. I'll give it to him. But Evan managed to find his way in. I don't know how, but he did.
He did. And I have to say, when they were both inside, head on head, chin on chin, Paul Evans was making those body shots tell. You can hear them from here.
You can hear them. It's just like a slap and stinging sound.
And I'm telling you now, I've sparred with Paul Evans before. This man hits hard. He trains very, very hard. And he's got an unquenchable will to win. Let's see what happens in the second round.
It's going to be interesting. The place is so alive now.
Most definitely. But I will say, personally, skill-wise, I think it goes to Gary Smith. But win-wise, it's Paul Evans for days.
Yeah. I can see what you're saying there, Ken. I can see what you're saying, but definitely.
Most definitely. Seconds out.
Round two.
Most definitely. One thing I'm slightly concerned about is when Paul Evans is throwing his left hand, his left jab, he's dropping his right hand.
I know. It's something you always tell me, Slings, which I do listen.
Gary Smith favour, clever holding him down there.
Nice spot, nice spot. Oh. Evo just pushing him off. Nice jab, nice strike. Oh, good call there now, didn't he?
Stinging jab
from
the rest of the possible. You've got to keep your hands up. When you're coming out, you've got to keep your hands up.
You've got to keep that guard tight, Kane, haven't you?
Most definitely.
Paul Evans searching for that right hand body shot.
Oh!
Bit of a stumble there now, back of that left jab. He's not fazed. He's back in again.
Oh, round to Gary Smith.
It's okay.
Oh, look at Paul Evans, his left eye. It's a very swollen. No, that obviously says to me that Gary Smith's getting through.
He's got through.
Oh, uppercut. Belly.
Nice return for Paul Evans there.
Most definitely. I see a little bit of colour coming from Paul Evans' nose. Oh, Ryan! Nice for change from Paul again. Most definitely. Well, Paul Evans is like a Rudy Tiger. You know him? He's coming out.
Hello, hello.
Oh, body shot, body shot.
Nice return from Paul Evans, right there. Oh, one, two, three. And again. Nice return from Gary Smith there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow. Whoa, a second round.
Get some ice on Paul's eye. Get some ice on his eye. Tell him. Some fucking ice on his eye.
Wow. Paul, Paul Evans has obviously been shipping some punishment. Because look at his left eye, folks. Look at his left eye. It's severely swollen. But look at the man. He's not flinching. He's not going nowhere. He's there to fight. He's got two more rounds of this. He won't go nowhere.
He's back in the game.
He's not giving his blow for no more.
Is he fuck?
Not at all. I have to say, they're a little bit of swollen around Gary Smith's side. But you know what? Both of them are here. He's not a tickling contest. You know, when you go swimming, you're going to get wet. Simple as that.
It's definitely not Mr. Tickle. It's definitely not Mr. Tickle.
Most definitely. Both lads looking at each other.
Yes, Evandro.
Oh,
he's back in there with that right hand.
Body shot. Better uppercut. Body shot. Open shot. Oh, this is a fight.
Yeah, it's interesting this here now.
Oh, it is. Now the pace is slightly dropped. Oh! Get out of the way now for Cassie Ratchet! Oh, we've got a backing shot.
Right on.
Wow!
Nice shot from Paul Evans.
This is a foul.
Hit back another turn there now with a left and a right. Paul Evans returning a right to the
right. Oh,
wow! Really left hook.
Wow!
Brilliant performance there from Paul Evans.
Oh, a shot! Oh!
A nice evasion there from Paul. One, two, three.
Lovely roll.
We missed that left up there.
Oh, left up! Paul Evans staying back.
Six. A six-punch combination from Paul Evans there, Kim.
A lot of chicken right there. A lot of chicken. Good combo. Oh, no! Evans with a towel. Dropping slow from Gary Smith. Now listen, I don't know much, but when you look at Robbie in the dictionary, you're going to see a picture of Gary Smith and Paul Evans. What a fight! This is a brawl! This is most definitely a fight!
That's one! That's the best shot I've heard all night!
I've got to say, it's the truth! Paul Evans not sat down!
He can't sit down, he's a warrior, as you said!
Look, I don't know what's wrong with him, but you know what? I like it! I like what's wrong with him! He's a roll on a heart. He don't care. He's there to fight. It's all good. Now the corner is severely G'ing up Gary Smith. I know Gary Smith still in this fight. What round is this one?
This is the fourth and final round, and so far the referee has it equal.
Wow. I can't complain.
This is the deciding round.
It has to be. It's good. Straight away. No leg lost. Oh, Gary Smith for the tap. Paul Evans rolling back. Lovely. Now this is what you pay to see. When you come to a boxing show, you pay to see this kind of action.
You pay to see this. This is what we want to see.
I'm telling
you
now.
This is what we deliver.
I'm telling you now. Look at this. Toe to toe action.
Uppercuts, left hooks, right cross.
Paul Evans calling him on. This is balls to the wall surprise. Oh, what a fight. Alright, so all I'm saying is that I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Who cares? It's a fight. Run and back. Pineapple.
Look at that great body shot.
Gary Smith.
Gary Smith for two with the left ear now. Right, classic
power
around the left
and right. Oh, it's a miss from there. Gary Smith had to hold on there for a second.
He's getting tired, Gary Smith.
Oh,
nice right from Allison.
Slashing
nice
back and
punch. Oh, three punch combination, four punch combination.
Oh, body shot.
Body shot from Mr. Gary Smith.
Oh.
Here we go, Evo.
Right up a cut.
This is a fight.
Oh, difficult!
No, this is just a war of attrition. Whoever wants it the most will win this fight.
I can see the winner both these men. Every single time Paul ever fell, and I can see that smile. Reckon wants to do some serious damage. Oh, watch him! Wow!
Shot!
This is a fight.
What a fight it is.
Guys, we have to all.
Paul Evans there!
Jesus, wow! What a fight! What a fight!
Paul Evans there! I don't know. All I can say is that whoever wins this fight has won the night for me. That was fire the night to me, I'm sorry. I know that I said before that Reese being by McCormick was a devastating performance, but this was the most evil fight of tonight. Both these men, they both had the will, they both had the skill, and they both weren't going nowhere. They both had balls for days. I don't know who's winning. I really don't know who's winning this fight. They could go either way. All I can say is that I want to see that 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. That's a fight that you can watch it 10 times, it will never be the same. Fantastic fight, fight of the night, I don't know what anyone said.
And the ball won into the second basket. Dorio, lightweight championship title. Don Carson and the ball on the scorecards. We go. In the blue corner, 10-9. Red corner, 10-9.
Wow.
Blue corner, 10-9. And the winner, and still,
yeah,
he
made this in a fight with no losers. No one lost his fight at all. But if you got a good decision, then it is what it is. This is a fight of inches. And Paul, obviously in the eye of the judges, took a few more inches than Gary. But you know what? This was a fight I would gladly see on any professional boxing show. And I don't care what these guys are talking about. What a fight. What a fight. Fantastic fight.
So what do you think went right for you tonight then? My defence went right for me. I stopped a lot of the shots. I got caught with a few. I'm the kind of fighter where sometimes I just forget to box. I box, but I easily get mixed up in a war, do you know what I mean? I'm a modern standing, top to toe with anyone, you know what I mean? And I think me and Gary, you know, I think we're just, that's what happened really. Gary's a boxer, you know, tonight it was a good fight, you know what I mean? I think my strengths were just, you know, just being tough, basically just being a tough person, you know, and you know, taking and giving. That's exactly what I did tonight, tough and I give. I was just able to give just a bit more to win the round, so I'm very happy with the performance anyway, very happy.
Finally, is there anything you can learn from this fight you can take to the next?
Yeah, I've learned a lot, and that's not to just a good fight to cover. You know, when I first seen Gary, I just thought, I'm doing it, you know what I mean, nice and easy, but I've learned a lot of lessons. I didn't take them lightly. I overlooked
overlooked him a little bit. But like I say, I've learned from that now. He's a good boxer, he's tough, he's fit. I've got a good Gary Smith tonight. Gary Smith doesn't only turn up all the time. Tonight I've got a good Gary Smith and I beat a good Gary Smith tonight. So he didn't go down with the body shot. He hit him with some good body shots. He never went down. Just took it out of me. But overall I'm happy with the performance. You know, I've had a good camp. Got no excuses. And I think the better man won tonight.
Well, congratulations on your fight anyway, mate.
Nice.